To date, the debate remains how to grow the industrial base for Uganda, as not only to create employment, but also increase productivity of the country. This is being done, but experts say it's long overdue and a new strategy must be adopted.
Lack of economies of scale, what we call economies of scale. Economies of scale, we have a few industries, and these industries are scattered. So it would mean that they don't enjoy the benefits of complementary services, where one industry, for example, leverages the opportunity of one which has maybe trucks for transporting commodities, then one which has raw materials. That is now about economies of scale.
His fears are no secret, as Professor Waswa Balunya says African countries contribute to only 1% of the industrialization portfolio in the world.
The model may not address, it's not a silver bullet for social economic transformation, but it is contributing by one calling for a rapid movement. Can we look at industrialization urgently? And if urgently, can we fast track it? Because Government of Uganda has got the PDM model.
He, however, has recommendations for the rapid industrialization model. The research points to three stages, from the foundation for rapid industrialization built out at stage two, or transformation and rapid industrialization explosion at stage three. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.